right now, we've got a lot of new technologies that are coming on the scene. You have iPads, you have mobile phones, the iPhone, and increasingly, we're going to need to leverage those tools for teaching and learning.
Most schools want to invest in technology, and they want to know that they're hiring teachers that are able to use it in a classroom.
This field is constantly changing and evolving. The implications for learning and instruction are phenomenal.
The teachers that we're preparing in the CDIT program are facing a new generation of students, students that have grown up digital.
This is, I think, the future of education.
The preparation that we're providing students is a very practical preparation for very real careers that are emerging in the 21st century. The CDIT program stands for Curriculum Development and Instructional Technology. It's meant for people in different kinds of jobs. There are traditional teachers.
When I found the online program with the CDIT, it really kind of struck a chord with me. The more teachers who go through master's programs where online learning and technology learning are really taught to teachers, it's just going to make you better.
CDIT also prepares students for corporate training, but it's also preparing teachers in ways that meet real practical needs.
I am doing the degree mostly online because I have a full-time teaching position. When I come out of this program, I will have my professional certification. My experience for the CDIT program has been really nice because you choose when you're going to log in and when you're going to finish your assignments. I've also gotten to know different classmates. Like, I see the same people in each of my classes. It's like you're taking the journey together online.
The CDIT program is preparing people for a variety of careers. This program is a great gateway to careers in instructional design.
I am the Assistant Director of Online Learning here for the SUNY Learning Network. I graduated from SUNY Albany through the CDIT program. What we have is more than 5,000 instructors and professors who are using technology on a daily basis to teach. It's really important for schools like the University of Albany to offer a CDIT degree because the field of instructional design is expanding as quickly as the technologies themselves. The emphasis is on practice. At the same time as technology. I would highly recommend the CDIT program.
To be able to use it in an effective way in a classroom, you really have to have some training.
It's one of the few programs that are offered fully online. Students benefit from the SUNY reputation, benefit from an accredited institution, and benefit from very affordable tuition. With a master's degree in CDIT, you can join us and help shape and lead the future of teaching and learning with technology.